What's up?
Day two, working on the trailer. Although, day two was a week later. So, we had a lot going on. It's a little nipply out, it's cold. It's only about 40 degrees. I got a fire going in the shop, but it ain't burning too well, and it ain't gonna warm up much because I got the door open. So we're gonna be out here working today. Whatever, we're gonna keep going on this. We've got,
ooh, hey, look, there's some.
So we've got everything tacked up. We gotta get the plate mounted. We gotta finish welding. We gotta get the box mounted. We gotta get the wires run. Yeah, we got a lot to do. Hopefully we get it all done today. Y'all stick around. Appreciate y'all. Appreciate all the support. Well, we can get where y'all can see me again. Maybe not so much light in the background. Anyway, appreciate y'all watching, guys. I know this isn't cheese grater. Cheese grater, we're still waiting on some parts. We're kind of in a holding process. You know, Christmas was, yeah. So anyway, we're gonna get on this. We'll see y'all. I don't know about y'all. Everybody else y'all know been sick? Me and the wife been sick for, shoot, almost a week now.
Oh, hey now. There we go.
Trailer's been sitting outside for a week. Got wet. Spray some brake parts cleaner on there and clean the metal off again.
Getting everything all set up.
sorry for the
sorry for the noise, guys. We're gonna track this on here now.
Better.
Some of them look all right, but some of them look like crap. We'll have to clean them up. That's what a grinder's for. Appreciate y'all watching.
Hey, got my homemade creeper down. And we're going to try to... Yeah. Not sure how we're going to do this. Getting too old. We're gonna try something here. How it's gonna work out, I don't know. But look at there. Huh. Well, let's get all the metal shavings out of there. Magnets work great for that. Just hoping. Well, might have to try this. All right, magnet. Now, that's got to get a little bit bigger. Got to get it bigger a real bit. There we go. It worked. Awesome. Love it when a plan comes together. Got that bolted down. Guys, fabrication is done. First coat of primer went on. The only thing I got left to do is once we get the toolbox mounted, which I think I'm going to do right now while I'm waiting on this paint to dry. The only other thing I'm going to do is put some brackets that tie that in, just that when it pulls, when the winch pulls, it's pulling on the whole frame. So, yep, we're gonna get the toolbox mounted now and we'll go from there. Y'all check us out. Bad hair day, woohoo, yeah. All right guys, we'll see you in a little bit. Three of the holes drilled, got some dull drill bits, but they're working. Just bolting them down using some Nylocks. Yep, yep. Dang. Well, got the box mounted. Trying to think what I need to do now. I think what we're gonna do, go ahead, put the first coat of black on that hitch. And yep, go from there. All right, guys. Actually, I think it's about lunchtime. I think we're gonna go get some food, but I'm not sure. I don't know. I ain't figured it out yet, but we're making progress. Y'all keep following. Maybe you learn something, maybe you won't. Maybe I'll learn something from y'all. Good deal. See y'all shortly. First, I forgot. We gotta get our paint ready. Maybe.
seems to work really well.
Hi guys, so now we're going to open up the winch mount. Start putting it together. Harbor Freight doesn't sponsor me, but I like all their stuff. Lovely. What do we have here? Oh, we got to put this. We got to put this thing together. More work. Ain't that just cool? Look. Instructions! Hopefully they got all the hardware. Looks like it. Yep. Get this bad boy out. I like it. Very cool. Blister. I knew I was going to do that. Damn. Oh, pimp down. It's on my bad finger too. That's the finger. I cut 12 years ago. I cut those three fingers off with a table saw. We got in a fight and it won. Luckily, I got them put on. But the finger it hit was one of the ones that got cut off, and I've got a lot of nerve damage in that. It don't feel good. Ooh-wee. All right, well, we're going to get this back together. See if we're going to get it put together. See y'all shortly. What the winch sits in, and then you can pull it out, and if you want to, you can even hook it to a truck. But got this all done. One thing I don't know if it came with one or not, but I don't know if it's got a roller fairhead or not. We might have to go pick one up. But anyway, let's go open up this winch. Let's check this bad boy out. That's a heavy dude. Let's check it out. Get some blood on. Y'all ever used one of these? Comment down below. I've never bought one of these Apex. Actually. Oh. Where's the old knife? Come here, knifey. Where'd you go? This joker is heavy. Put knocky underneath us. We got this thing taped up good.
down here, but then again, I wasn't looking. Ta-da! Ooh, we got stickers. I like it. Uh-oh, here's the guide to winching. Lovely. Pretty good size hook. Oh, it does have a roller fair head. Thank the Lord. I like it. Controls. Huh. Lovely. In my lap. Here it is. 12,000 pound bad land. Let me spin it around. Oh, that hurts the legs. Bad land 12,000 pound winch. Holy crap, Batman. All right, so now we gotta take this over to the other thing and mount it to that. So, I'll meet y'all over there. Well, good evening. As you can tell, it's dark out, but I wanted to get this finished for the day. We have completed the trailer winch project. Best spin y'all around. Look there. That's what we got. All welded, painted. 12,000 pound apex Badland winch. I even put a solar charger on it to charge the battery. Got my connectors mounted, got the battery put in. I still gotta get a battery tray. I put a quick disconnect on it, or not a quick disconnect, basically it turns the battery off and on. So, yeah, but it should be charging. It should be good to go. We're gonna go ahead and get this out of the shop now because A, it's cold and I can't been able to shut the doors all afternoon, and it's getting cold out. I appreciate y'all watching. Comment, like, subscribe. If you have any questions, hit me in the bleep bloop it or do something, whatever, down below, and we'll holler at you again. Thanks a lot, guys. We'll see you later.